location. Physical education consists of three domains. Psychomotor, which is what most people think of when they think of physical education. Cognitive, which is what sets Fremd High School apart from many other high schools. And affective, which is social-emotional. I think on any given day, if you were to watch Ben work, you would see that he has this rare gift of blending all three of those areas together, and he excels. He's great to have in the classroom. And not only that, but Ben has this unique internal drive, which helps him set these lofty goals. And not only does he achieve them, but he's a leader. He brings others along with him, alongside of him, to accomplish these goals. Ben, your parents, your family, your other teachers, your friends, you should thank them, because they have prepared you to be the leader in the world that we need when you leave here. But really, I think the thing that made it easy to choose Ben as the PE student of the year is my wife and I just had our fourth child, and when they get older and they're ready to leave high school, if any of them was just like Ben, I would be extremely pleased, and I would say we did our job as parents. Ben, this job is well deserved, or this award is well deserved. Congratulations.